The Middle East in crisis. Is there any hope for peace, or is a wider war coming? Dan Rather reports from Jerusalem tonight on the CBS Evening News.